Traditional data centers are evolving. They're becoming distributed centers of data, exposing organizations to increased risk due to the growing number of architectural blind spots. And the increasing quantity of distributed centers of data adds operational complexity, magnifying risks even further. Most organizations would agree that zero trust is an effective security strategy and framework for protecting data. But it's not a matter of the why or what, it's the how. Every organization's network is unique, and most only have a small team of cybersecurity staff. So how do you implement zero trust at your own pace as you're on your journey of architecture transition? Up until now, you've had three typical approaches for implementing security services. Traditional chassis-based firewalls are simple to manage and easy to scale up to a point, but they're limited by the capacity of the chassis size and have limited redundancy when a device fails. Fixed form factor firewalls have a small footprint and scale well horizontally, but management complexity grows exponentially the more devices you add to the network. They're painful to upgrade, and forwarding performance suffers when you turn on services. Fixed form factor routers have a small footprint and high forwarding performance, but no advanced security services unless tethered to security devices, once again, adding management complexity. Enter Juniper Connected Security Distributed Services Architecture, which uniquely integrates our routing infrastructure, giving you the best of all worlds, managed through Juniper Security Director Cloud. You can scale horizontally and elastically as much as you want with no single point of failure. You can simplify operations by managing your security infrastructure as a single unit, no matter how many physical devices you need. And together with Juniper Security Director Cloud, no matter where your data resides or where your users are, you will always have the full visibility of who is accessing what from where. And whenever you add a new firewall engine, your security policy is rolled out automatically. By decoupling the forwarding layer and services layer, you can scale forwarding performance and services independently. By extending the same Zero Trust Single Policy framework from the edge to distributed centers of data, our solution provides a secure bridge for you to go from where you are today to where you want to be in the future, at your own pace.